Tis boogie time. It's time to boogie.
Here's your beer.
This is an odd situation. Can I move this around? I don't like things shoved in my face.
I like your pen.
Thanks.
How about these new shades?
Yeah.
Do I look even meaner or what? I don't know what I'm talking right now. So anybody from Cleveland here?
Good, great to see ya. Thanks for coming out.
Yeah. Well, it's still hot here. How do your asses feel?
Terrible.
Flat? Hot? God? I heard a voice. Wow, you have a very big ass.
Occasion this is spanking Anya Marina before I came out here.
Woo! Thank you.
You know what? I'm gonna be hitting this like all night long. You smack it. Or you can say it.
We're gonna start off with a slow love song.
He says to me loudly, tell him we're gonna start off with a slow love song.
See? He gets the big laugh. See? I said we're gonna start off with a slow love song, and it sounds like shit in here, but
tell him you're gonna be.
That was a pretty good laugh. Alright then! Shall we? Showtime, rapum pum, la sitava, li caro, la bambu, li li bam bam, rapum pum.
God will say to just remember those bones, they get broken down. And love is not a token of affection. It's not even a real thing, it's a word. So don't you try to pull it out with a string, cause it's a dirt to love someone. Open up and let them in, just don't be afraid. You're gonna be afraid to do this better than I'm dreaming. This ain't no heaven, ain't no hell, ain't no in between. But it's just too many faces and places in this world that I ain't ever seen. I'm gonna keep on and keep it all warm. I'm gonna keep on being strong. And I got my groove on, though disconnected. It's alright, cause I do it protected. I got a day job, a job, a cheaper ride. Sounds like I'm gonna be fine. You wanna get one life to learn. There's only so many ring hills that you can burn. And life can take a turn and take away everything about you for earned. And I leave you yearning for more, so much more. Life is gonna leave you yearning for more, more, more. Your stomach gonna be churning, wanting more. You wanting and wanting some more. You wanting and some more. Do you want some? Do you want some? Do you want a double ego? Do you want my son? Do you want my son? Do you want my son? And I got some right here, and I'm okay, I'm okay, and you're okay. We're okay, yeah. And everything else is really gonna be fine. Guess what? Well, it's almost that time. It's time to step in the dog, get carried away. Dum 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 dum.
Stand up for us.
Okay, anytime.
No, I'm fine.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. All right. Just chilling. Oh, yeah, so it's good to be here. Every time we're here, we think it's the last time we're going to be here. And I heard that Anya was having a celebration. And I wanted to come out and see what I could purchase. And she was lovely to have us. As I am hopefully lucky to have her. Her mom's not in here, is she? Good. She left? Who said that? Did someone say something? Maybe my brain's like,
she left.
Now, was that real something over there? Okay. Just checking it out. So I'd like to dedicate tonight's entire performance to the beautiful Miss Anya Marina. Does exceed past the time we are up here on stage. This is the all-night performance. Again, tonight's performance.
Yeah, no, you're not getting into that.
Yeah, thank you, Toga.
No problem.
Not trying to get laughs here, buddy. Trying to get you laid.
Mission Impossible. Have we got those wish candles?
um Yeah, okay, here's one for Anya. Good day, Anya. I'd like to know how truly bright you are. You don't know me, but I know you see. You're my favorite star. If I low you, I will. So let's get moving. Who needs shelter when the morning's coming? Absolutely, there's no one. Who needs shelter from the sun? Not me, no, not anyone. By the clock my cock rooster crows, then off to work there everybody goes. Slow but eventually they get there. The day shift back where all left off couldn't find them. The pecking at relationships, you know it's only a worthless piece of shit. Who needs shelter when the morning's coming? Absolutely, there's no one. If you're playing an out show in San Diego, you need to cancel it right now. And I was like, no. My friend Anya is having a birthday celebration and she has invited us to come and play a few songs. It's not a show. By any means. And it was a little unnerving. Is that a good word? I think so. I was sad. I was saddened by it. But I said, damn them, damn you all. Java Joe's doesn't count. That is, if I can drive to Java Joe's on a day off, then I am going to play there. Because... saying, well, you know, you guys have shows coming up next quarter, and we promised that market we would not. And I was just like, promise what, dude? That's like a month away. Plus, if people see us, see, that's not going to mean they're not going to come see us anywhere else. It's like, come on. This doesn't count. This is our home. These are our buddies. These are our friends. It's like, fuck off, you know? I'll do it at my apartment if that's the case. You know? I'll bring all these people. So. I'm delighted to be here breaking all the rules. I'd like to also thank Java Joe for breaking the rules a little bit. Although I probably shouldn't say that on the microphone. No rules are being broken tonight whatsoever.
Ixnay on the Ulray breaking.
Ixnay on the microphone may.
Ulray breaking bee. Never mind.
Snay on the Earth UK.
You know, I'll have you guys know that when we get up on stage, I'm probably the scaredest one up here. I mean, I really am. But going along with what Jason just said about, fuck it, we're going to play here anyway. You know, this is our place. You know, this is where we feel at home. This is where I feel at home. This is where I'm doing a lot of talking right now. But every show that we played in the last 2 weeks, the only thing that I thought of in my mind is that I closed my eyes and I thought of the crowd at Java Joe's. That was it. And 1,200, 1,500 people, you guys were all there with us.
Hey!
Script, Johnny?
Ha ha ha!
the wedding is after home. Don't cry, so no. He's building up a shine, but he takes it slow. And he knows it's time to make a change here. In time to get away. And he knows it's time for all the wrong reasons. So time to end the pain. Buddy, sleep all, we sleep all day. Sleep all, we sleep all day. Would it take it all back? Would it leave a diamond? No way, they said, take it, and he said, make it with your own two hands. That was my old man, and he said, all is grounded, you should go make a mountain out of it. My side, I better give it to you tonight. And we sleep all, we sleep all day. Sleep all, we sleep all day. Oh, over, it's okay, so why don't we sleep all, we sleep all day. We sleep all day. Oh, over and over again. And as the time goes by, we get a little bit tired of making it big to know tomorrow, my wife. It's setting and the boys on the run in the time in the hot summer sun to swim beneath over outside as they're reading between the lines. They remember the part in oh my God, they read about the dreams and they're reaching for the stars to hold on a little bit closer to them. Oh, they knew it was time to take love, time to take a chance here, time to compromise, to occupy. And hold my side, I better give it to you. Oh boy. Sleep all, we sleep all day. Sleep all, we sleep all day. Over, it's okay, so why don't we? Sleep all, we sleep all day. Sleep all, we sleeping all day. Said if all is ground that you should go make a mountain out of it, love. Go make a mountain, go on and on. But you should go make a mountain out of it, hey, love. Go on and make a mountain.
When did we leave? We left like 2 weeks ago. I think we were here. Maybe three.
And since we've been up the West Coast and back, and we went back up a little bit and came back, and we learned that basically the three of us can really only handle about 3 weeks of each other. No, it wasn't that bad. Although I spent yesterday with Toka. I didn't see you, but we definitely hit a moment. But I think it was because I drove all Thursday night. I didn't sleep all day Friday. And I had to do this retarded presentation for all these executives yesterday morning with no sleep. And I was just miserable about the whole thing. But the bonus was that it took place in this really fancy hotel in L.A. So they said, well, during the day, when you don't have to be in the conference, you can go and have a room. You can go to sleep or do whatever you like. So I used the room, blah, blah, blah. I just wanted to go home, basically. But I realized that room was available till this morning. I was like, oh. So I went home, I got my things. And I went back to this hotel, and I was like, I'm going to have some me time. I put on the fancy robe, and this was like a swanky, here. And I was totally hating everyone downstairs in the conference, not enjoying myself at all. So I was like, they owe me. I'm going to order some room service. And the great thing about this room was that it was under Mr. Rivera's name. So anytime I picked up the phone, they're like, yes, Mr. Rivera, how can I help you? Oh, let's see. Steak, dessert. Oh, we have to have dessert. And what would you like to drink, sir? Dom Perignon. Okay, I'll have that. Oh, very good, very good, Mr. Rivera. Anything else for you?
Yes, you really got me back.
So about $600 later, I had them pulled and razzed up in ballet this morning. Of course, I get out there, it's right in front. Good morning, Mr. Rivera. How are you? I'm good. It's parked next to these Hummers. My car's been washed in like 6 months. And I felt really good. I was like, I've done my part. I've done all, I was all I could be.
Eat.
I ate all I could eat. I bathed all I could bathe.
Watched all this spanker vision.
Yep.
On my tab, yeah, thanks.
Mr. Rivera's, so. Thanks, Toka.
God, I can be of service.
So next time that happens, I'll give you guys a call.
We'll throw a party in there.
Throw a party. Party at Mr. Rivera's. Very good, sir.
How many people are new to the show? To this thing? New people? Raise your hands. New people? The new people?
Oh, you guys are great.
We haven't asked that in a long time. You know?
Yeah, what? Yeah, great. Great, super. What took you so long? Are you guests of Miss Anya tonight? Yes, you're a guest of Miss Anya? No, you're not. You're lost. You don't even have a seat. What's that? Yeah. They didn't give you like a little square carpet pad. Alright. Nice. What's your story? What brings you out tonight? Is this your date, but she didn't let you sit down? Oh, that's nice of you. You're a gentleman. Thanks for coming out.
We're going to spit on you.
I told him that I'd have a question.
Okay, cool. You're not one of those marketing guys that I was just cussing out, were you? You look kind of markety. Are you in the market business?
Or a computer geek.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I'm a marketer.
Are you really?
Well, no. Last with Anya.
Last with Anya. Okay, so you're a guest of Anya's. No, you're not.
You security. Stalker.
You're welcome.
Is the offering plate?
What's that?
The offering plate?
No. Okay, yeah, we do right. I'm saying, God, if we had a seat up here, you could just come sit up here. You can move that stuff if you like. Yeah, you want to sit there? Let's put that on the floor. Plus, these people are hot. You can't see that from where you're sitting. Sure, but you make up for it by, like, checking out all the sweaty, hot chicks sitting out there.
Yeah, they're all glistening.
Thanks. The dolphin is in the jacuzzi. I don't know what that meant. Thank you, Pete. Well, do you have any requests, or do you not even know why you're here? The curly fry song. Okay, yeah, thank you. We did the curly fry song. That's actually a nice segue from all the marketing bastards that I had to deal with yesterday. Because that was actually a song written for those guys. And like, oh, we just love that song. It's like, you know, good, it's a big middle finger to you guys. But they promised me it would get me on Cribs, so fuck it. Well, you can say that I'm a one curly fry in the box of the regular, messing with the flavor or the flavor that you see. Well, saving me for last, but you better not eat me at all. Living in a fast food bag, making friends with the ketchup and salt. People say that I'm a crazy for not moving on. The better things to the sink around, trash talking with the onion ring. But it's much too soon to leave this easy life. Pass me the spoon, pass me a little blue knife. Cause you're about to get cut up or get cut down. It's all about the wordplay, all about the sound of my tone and my voice. You gotta let me make my choice alone. Before my food gets cold, better shut up or get shot down. It's all about the know-how or just a matter of taste. Stop telling me the way that I gotta play. You put too much food on my plate, come on. So no surprise in the cereal box, my stomach's more than my eyes. So I went to see the doctor and he said, turn my head and then cough. I didn't listen to what he said, instead I couldn't wait to get off. He said, I can have this, but I can't have that. I should keep wishing I was living the life of a cat, because I ain't the one who's gonna be missing the feast. Just like say you ain't the one who seems to be calming the beast. Now you're about to get cut up again. Tone of my voice, you gotta let me make my choice alone. Before my food gets cold, it'll shut up or get shot down. It's all about the know-how or just a matter of taste. Stop telling me the way that I gotta play. You put too much food on my plate, come on. It's a matter of taste. Stop telling me the way that I gotta play. You put too much food on my plate. Come on, get up to get in, get down. Get up to get in, get down. Get up to get in, up. Well, come on, get up, get up, get up. Well, come on, get up, get in, get some. Get up, get in, get some. Get up, get in, get some. Well, there's too much food on my plate. Come on. Okay.
exhausted.
Play some John Mayer.
Security, take that man.
Welcome to the real world.
You guys put off a lot of heat, you know that? Because we're higher, you know, the hot air rises.
No, I you're higher.
Because you're so hot. It's all you.
Ow! Ow! Oh, I heard my favorite voice. So there's this guy, he walks into a...
Yes!
No!
Yes!
No, no!
How
was
the gorge?
Woo! Oh, this, the gorge was sweet. The gorge was amazing. It was phenomenal. It was surreal. It was playing with Dave Matthews. I mean, that was... I can't describe it. I know I needed a Depends afterwards. I wish I'd have had one.
Yeah, that really was a treat. These guys and some of the other guys we had with us, we had Aaron Leibowitz, the sax kid. We had Bushmala out there. We had Pete running sound. We had basically the whole crew from here travel up there. And not only were... Yeah, man. Give it up to those cats. Not only do we have to put our camp up every day and tear our camp down, put up the stage and put the stage down for no money from the PA we had to hire. I mean, it was a hard working job, heating all day, ice cold at night. But like what Toka said, Dave, when he came up and I just kind of gave him my guitar and moved aside and smoked a cigarette and watched my band become the Dave Matthews Band, right? Yeah. Really, really proud of these guys. Really proud of these guys. A lot of work that they did for 3 days. So... props to you, Mr. and to this guy, to Pete, and to Bushwala, who's in Cleveland, and to Anya Marina, just because. Are we playing with the verb at all in here? The swim sound, the swim tones? I'm a swim fan.
In line, arms close to my side, I'm fighting tides of an ocean's undertows in a figure that I might not make it. I'm taking empty but seldom speaking, and the words retreat, yeah, they breathe in history's melodies. And stories untold in my arms unfold. My hands are high, and I'm holding on, holding on. And I figured that I just might have made it enough. Surprise if you hear the bells ring as they fall from the sky.
Thanks, Mom.
Older woman.
Older than usual.
Smells like Teen Spirit.
Well, she's just another. No, come on. complaints. Well, she can be as crazy and as foolish as she wanna be, cause her old school ways are practical and technicalities, they're perfectly sane. But I'm saying I've never seen a saint. Well, I met her at an old cop bar down in Silver Lake, where we spoke about the give and we joked about the taker. When they asked for identification, I knew hers probably was a fake. She's just another old lover. So we're singing this part right here. And you're wearing that thing in disguise. Don't apologize. How your birthday suit suits you. Ah, well, it suits me too. It's one hell of a costume. You can't find a zipper anywhere on your back, perhaps. It's attached to the bleach of your ass. Correct. Burns cold in here. With a sip of Mexican, a coffee and a grapefruit juice, glass of cold, glass of wine, just to keep it loose. All the things that you say and do, child, in a way that you groove to the music. You like the Who and the Velvet Underground. Old sounds like indie rock, spark rock, anything you found. In a backseat of your downtown brown, a Bruce beat up BMW. Say whoa, put your downtown soul, say go. Down on me once or twice, baby, now. Oh, we're just an older lady now. Still, she's just another
here. I didn't write a couple of songs for her or anything like that. Can I get drive all the way out for her fucking birthday? Fuck.
Hey, Lisa. Can I get a beer?
No, if she's doing something, don't bother. She deserves it. It's her birthday. It was her wish. Actually, it was her wish for a song.
Her wish was that took her a very nice night.
Yeah. All I need is a shower and a tube of chapstick, and I'll be all right. Oh, there you are, my sexy beast.
Man,
I'm
sweaty.
Jason
Mraz
sweat is good.
Tastes like chicken.
So, I wrote you a couple songs, Marina. One I wrote a few years ago when I met you, back when I used to call myself Carlos Almeida. Actually, if you want to sit with that guy, he definitely needs a date of some kind. I can smile at you. I'm afraid of what my ass might be saying to you. There you go.
It's probably the first time you've actually sat on the floor. You know how hot it is in here?
Yes.
Right now, at this very moment, I'm feeling this little drop of trickle of sweat going inside my leg. It's going down my leg. Nice. That's how hot it is in here.
Did the roses never open? Are you left to start again? When not a single tear should fall into the water that you kept them
Yeah.
So I was sitting out back earlier, having a cup of wine. Coffee mug. Thinking what I could do. It's such a special day. So I pretended to write you this song. I look in my coffee cup, can't think of anything better than you. So I stare over the waters and look up at the sky, wishing I could have you right here by my side. Your name is so unique and sweet. I wanna try it on you. Where have I heard that name before? I think I read it in the men's room behind the door when it said, call me for a good time, call me for a bad time, hell, call me any old time. Try me out, I'm on ya. Oh, I'll never take you off of. You in the microwave, no, I can't put you in the fridge to save you for a rainy day. Cause you are my sunshine, wish I could have you all the time, just to keep me warm. So I hold my coffee like I would hold your hand. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, that's something. Can't you understand? I will always be your one night stand. No matter where I am.
the opera? Why do we tune?
Because we can.
Thank you.
Hoo-ha! May I have some beer? We are technically 1 minute past the curfew hour.
Woo!
2 minutes.
2 minutes. Thank you, fans. Pants, chance, whatever the hell your name is. Oh, now it feels good in here. Suddenly. If anyone comes in, this is a private party. Hell, we're nudists.
Take it off!
Ow! Ow! So we're having a convention. Is Anya's bikini waxer still here? Because if so, then perhaps I'll be naked a little later. I can just have a treatment.
Is that what you ladies call it?
You treat me real nice. They put cucumbers on the eyes, and what's left over? Well, I won't tell you about that. I don't know. What do you guys do with the rest of the cucumber? I see two of you and a big smile on your face. I was in that. Ooh. Coughing up something.
Who's that?
I don't know what I'm doing. Are you ready? Who said that?
Me.
You did? And you're new. Is this your first time here? You said.
Yes.
I can't be walking up here saying, do this, do that. You better put your seatbelt on, girl. Just a chisel, the wild boys running away with the rhythm, the rhythm, the rhythm, the rhythm, the rhythm. One's got a bust and not just a chisel, the wild boys running away, and I'm tripping, I'm tripping, I'm tripping, I'm tripping, I'm tripping, I'm tripping. Looting all the past to control the brother and trying like hard to not blow my cover. Bro, there she blows. Looting all the past to control the brother and try like hell, trying so hard. Damn, it's so hard. I'm crazy now. What you doing? Just the same, and I think I'm right. Crazy now. Oh, where are you moving? On a friendship pace for your lonely bonnet night. This is a conversation with myself. Said it's a conversation with myself. Oh, it's a calming, it all feel alarming. Oh, it's a conscious conversation, yeah, with only myself, and it's okay to dance around and have it show. Don't believe it.
see you feeling all sentimental. You're feeling all through my legs, it all over my legs, child. Feeling all very sexual. Feeling all by myself instead. This is a conversation with myself. So there's a conversation with myself. Oh, it's a calling, it all feel loving. Oh, it's a conscious conversation with all myself. It's okay to dance around it, have it your way. It's okay to laugh about it. Oh, for goodness sake, don't believe in anything that is keeping you awake. Love a boy, love a girl. I need a song to sleep to and morning to sleep through. Yeah, have it your way. Just a jizz on the wild boys running away with the rhythm. He's got a busting up just a jizz on the wild boys sings. The wild boys running away. He's got a busting up just a jizz on the wild boys. The wild boys are running away and I'm achieving. The ones that got a busting up just a jizz on the wild boys sings. The wild boys running away. Blow your own home. Super go, super go, super go, super go, super go, so much faster now. Super fast, super bold, super three, super two, super one man. Sweetie, rolling out, rolling out, repetition. Sweetie, she love, 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 she loves to love me. We got to stay up at Ian's house in Seattle while we were up there, which was kind of cool to meet Ian's family and whatnot, because, I don't know, when I first met him, I was pretty intimidated by the dude. He doesn't really speak much, you know? He plays a pretty larger instrument than mine. Yeah.
No pun intended!
He didn't say tool, okay?
Yeah, he had the long hair and the musical background, unlike myself and Toka. And we're up at his house, and his mom's even showing us like his kindergarten self-portrait. It says Ian in crayon, and the angriest looking little kid I've ever seen in crayon. It kind of resembled like an Ernie from Sesame Street, but with, you know how you make diagonal eyebrows for meanness? These were like super mean. I even took a photo of it because I just thought it was the coolest thing I've ever seen. I was like, whoa. But it was nice. His mom was like, Ian, your hair.
where's my GQ son number there? And sure enough, the next day he went and got a haircut. My mom was so proud and she was so lit up. It was a really touching moment. Ian has a sensitive side.
And ever since then, he's been getting tail.
You been tail?
Yeah.
Damn. No. Oh, that's okay. Ian's not much for words, but when he is, it's pretty profound. It's usually just right to the point. Like, basically, we just wrapped up this 2 weeks on the road with Miss Jewel, and there was, like, basically 1,000 chicks each night. You know, Ian even wrote on the card to Jewel we got, "Thanks for this opportunity to meet so many girls." Yeah. It was great. Yet, we did not get to meet one girl.
We were gay.
That's true. Totally. That's how he basically summed it up. He's like, "Guys,
we're gay."
But it was cute. Our helpers, Andy Bocher and Janie, they helped us out a lot on the tour. You know, they all got us flowers. They got us these few flowers on our last day, and they were like, "Congratulations for being gay the entire tour." And Philly, yeah. Philly was there to help us out, too. That was very cool. Philly and Peter. Peter's back there with the camera. He basically documents. He's not my dad, but he's Toka's dad. He's like a dad. He films everything I do and sends it to my dad, which is kind of nice. My dad likes it.
He could be my dad.
He could be your dad. You could be my dad. What am I talking about?
Secrets are coming out.
Remember, Toka's running.
Well, so that's about breaking the rules, and I just violated
it. No, actually, you know, I was looking at my birth certificate, because we're supposed to be getting passports.
Is it on parchment?
And, yeah, it said that I was white. I never knew that I was white. That's what my birth certificate says, I'm white. I mean, my ass is pretty white, but I mean, I just didn't realize, you know, I'm white.
Not living in San Diego.
So, I don't know. Well, so much for that. Next segue. My, look at the time.
Friends, they sitting on the front porch and telling the jokes and swinging oh so swiftly towards them happier times. They expanding all of those lines and finding more energy for the effort and getting distance from that front porch spotlight. But us, oh, we found peace in the shadows long enough to see those monsters rise sometimes. Candy's got some space to fill up in her daydreams, living high on yesterday's lies, and talking to me about some zero. Talking to me, talking with me, stop screaming at me. Talk on with me. Stop screaming at me. All about the zero. Oh, it's zero. Every little bit of that difference that you've made. So, oh, the zero. Oh, it's zero. Every little bit of that interest that you've gained. So slow sometimes. Talking to me about some zero.
losing interest and how she got a better deal. I said how she got a better deal and calling the next guy. And the way the lightning shocked us all when we were lost and we were looking around that golden sturdy that way. But our hair was longer than and now I can't remember. So now well and I remember oh so well as almost all too well. Oh, the roads unencumbered by cats and burning like wind matches through my miracle my oh mind. But it's all in my mind now. You left your thumbprint inside me now. For months it seems, but mine only brushes your soft surface. And somehow now, somehow it leaves me less and less. My tongue curls under my lips. So oh yes, so I can speak to tell you of the months before that I met you, love, love. Oh, true love. And the way myself out of here. If I was all the colors, I would paint you pretty and gold in a picture. So I'm told, little sister. So now I'm so little sister. Why don't you tell it all about the sunsets in Sweden and the laws of Eden and how you were the rock of Gibraltar and how they called you Foxy?
Foxy!
Well, that's another whole box of Pandora's. Oh, that's another whole box of them ties. Slide your foot off the gas. Before we crash right back into the median, right back into the median love this separates
our house from the middle of the street. Our house, our house from the middle of the street. Our house,
all right, keep it going, you're my gay choir. Put a little opera into it if you can.
Our house from the middle of the street. Our house.
Nice new guy.
From the middle of the street. Our house. Our house.
Here's my favorite. Replace house with.
From the middle of the street. Our
it's like yoga.
From the middle of the street.
Feel the living energy.
From the middle of the street.
Okay, replace everything with.
Shadows. Oh,
Dude, it's not even my fault.